across the border in Belarus, just hours from Kyiv, an ominous sign the Russian forces could be there to stay indefinitely. This morning, the Belarusian defense minister extended his country's joint military Ukrainian forces and called on the West to respond to his demands for security guarantees.